worn out with blisters on your feet. To anyone with a heart that's shattered, doing your best to hold it together, with no prayer to pray, and no song left to sing.